information in that breaking news we've been telling you about this afternoon. We've learned that a child was killed in a crash, and we learned that the child was just 8 years old. It happened around 2:30 this afternoon at the corner of Argyle Forest Boulevard and Cecil Commerce Center Parkway. Another child was also seriously hurt in this crash, along with one adult. The roads in that area have since reopened. Police are still investigating.